Let me ask you this, both of you guys. Mayweather or Mike Tyson, same weight. If they're both 147 or they're both heavyweight, who wins? The fans?
I think if it was heavyweight, Mike Tyson would win.
Welterweight, around that, Mayweather.
You think Mayweather 47, Tyson heavy? What do you think?
Yeah, I think they're same thing, Virgil. They're both at their own, they own their both weight classes, so, yeah, at that time, so, the way Virgil said.
That would be, it's a fight obviously we'll never see, but they're just interesting.
Yeah. The style. The thing is with you know, Mayweather is not going to go crash with another guy like him. So I think that he would kind of frustrate Mike because it would be kind of a...
Swing and miss and...
Yeah, but I mean like boring because Mike Tyson needs that. He likes that excitement, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, but...
Virgil, what did he say in Spanish?
I wasn't listening.
Oh, he said what happened about one more round.
You want to spar him? He's like 200 pounds.
Yeah, give him like 3 more weeks and I'll spar
him. He's heavy.
Yeah, he's a big dude. But that's good. So Virgil, what's next for today after the sparring? You can just work the bag?
Just bags.
See if you can knock down one of the bags. We're live.
Yeah, you did that one over there. The red
when?
Yes, the first that we got here.
That's crazy. So this is the bag Virgil dropped. He's the only one to drop heavy bags. Nobody could drop these bags. Louis in the house. Ruben, he got you to the body?
No, he was asking me if he hit me low. Because my cup's like right under my belly button, so he felt the cup. He said, hey, I'm sorry.
Was it low?
No.
Sometimes I make a joke that some cups are like a bra, because it goes all the way up to the chest. Not you, not in a fight. You know, fighters do this, they don't get hit to the body.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Sometimes, I mean, it feels good. Like, it feels good right here, right under your belly button. But once it goes, you squat, it goes up, and you're like.
Tricks of the trade. Pita, the people want to talk to you. We got like 400 people here. See if they might have some good questions. Getting losing weight?
Yeah, literally.